Hi everyone, this is John from Zoom, and in this video we will go over updating the firmware on your L-20. You could check your current firmware version as the L-20 powers on. First, insert an SD card into your computer's SD card reader. Then go to the Zoom website at zoom-na.com. Navigate to the Support and Download section in the top right of the page, then scroll down to the L-20 and select it. You will see the newest firmware download available in the Software section of the page. Click the link to download the zip file. Once complete, please extract the zip file's contents and open the subfolder to see the file labeled L20System.bin. Copy this file onto the root directory of your SD card. Next, safely eject the SD card from your computer and place it into the SD card slot on the L20. With the L20 powered off, press and hold the play pause button while setting the power switch on. This will open the update confirmation screen. Press the record key to start the update. Do not turn the power off or remove the SD card until the update is complete. Once complete, you will be prompted to power off your device to finish. Your L20 firmware has now been updated. For more information and product updates, please go to zoom-na.com.